What do flying cars, the iPhone, even peanut butter and jelly spreads have in common? They are all products formed from combining two different products together. This saves both time and money for the consumers. Similarly, in car testing, combining aerodynamic and thermodynamic testing together will save both time and money for the customer. In my research, I integrate aerodynamic testing in a thermodynamic testing facility. This saves both time and money. This idea is globally unprecedented. So what is aerodynamic and thermodynamic testing anyway? Well, aerodynamic testing is changing the profile of the car to increase its drivability. This is done in an aerodynamic wind tunnel, shown in the top left image. Thermodynamic testing is evaluating the car's performance in simulated extreme weather. This is done in a climatic wind tunnel, shown in the top right image. In this image, a racing car is thermally evaluated in University of Ontario's Automotive Centre of Excellence's climatic wind tunnel. Integrating aerodynamic testing into this testing facility was the main goal in my research. To achieve this goal, a force measuring system was designed and fabricated to fit in flush with the facility's floor, as you can see from the bottom left image. This force measuring system will allow the racing team to optimize their car aerodynamically. The addition of this system in the wind tunnel will allow any vehicle to be tested aerodynamically and thermodynamically. To put this into practice, 4 racing cars and 400 tools and sensors were used to conduct a detailed aero-thermal test. Our most significant results show a faster lap time of a race car by 2 seconds. The success of this research allowed the first paid customer into the doors of the Automotive Center of Excellence in the month of March. An economic forecast shows an income of $100,000 in the first year of operation of this system. In addition to providing the Automotive Center of Excellence a new revenue stream, this system will allow customers to optimize their cars in a time and cost-efficient manner.